Good morning students, today we will learn sparklines. These are introduced in Excel 2010. These are drawn without any axis. These are miniature chart. These are located very close to the data. These lines show the variation in the measurements, and these lines are of three types. This is basically the overview about the sparklines. The first I said these are introduced in Excel 2010. So previous version of Excel, example I say 2007, there was no such option of sparklines. These are drawn without any axis. This means that there is no x-axis, y-axis. In chart we have seen that we have two axes, x-axis and the y-axis, but there is no such thing. These are miniature chart. Miniature means small view of any chart. We cannot say these chart, but these are the miniature view, small view of chart. These are located very close to the data. The main advantage about sparkline is that these are located very close, means the row where my data is written. I can see this sparkline in that region where my data is. These lines show the variation in the measurement. So these lines simply show the measurement. The data value is high, value is low, how data is changing. So these lines show that, and these lines are of three type. So this is basically the overview. Now I will come to the topic, how to insert sparkline into the Excel sheet. So this is my Excel sheet. Here I have written the data, Ram, Shyam, Mohan, Ravi, Gautam, and all these points I have written. So the first step to insert the sparkline is that I have to click on insert tab. So this is my insert tab. After clicking on insert tab, there you can see sparkline option, three lines. I said that three line type of sparkline are there, line, column, and win or lose. So ye aapke three lines hai. So firstly, what I will do, I have to select the data for which I have to draw the sparkline. So data selected, then click on line. When you click on the line, you can easily see that the data range C4 to G4. That means C is here, the row is 4. So C4 to G4. Your row is same, but the column is changing. Location. The location means where you want your sparkline to be inserted. So I will select the H column where I want to spark. So H4. Now click on OK. Your sparkline will be introduced here. I can change the design automatically when sparkline inserted, then easily you can see the design option. So here I can click on anyone, the sparkline get changed. Here I can add the high point, first point, last point, marker, all these things I can add into the sparkline. Then I will again, if I want to insert the sparkline for the other option, simply I can use the fill option. I will put my cursor here, left click the mouse and move the downward. So you can easily see the sparkline for the other also, for Ram, for Shyam, for Mohan, for Ravi, and for the Gautam. So simply you can see these are showing the measurement in the, just like the chart view. First value is 5, then value increase, you can simply see the increasing value, then value minus 4, then value decrease at once, then 20 it increased, then 25 increasing. So this way these show the data. Now the next type of line I am going to insert is the column line. So again you have to select the data, click on column line, data selected, where you want to insert, I want to insert in I column. So column selected, location range, then click on OK. So my, these are my column lines. Again I can change the design this way where I want to. Then again the drop down fill option, I will use the fill option here. So these are my column lines. Last one is my, that one is your win and loss. Again I will select the data, I will click on the insert tab, I will click on win and loss. Simply say data range same, C4 to G4. Then I have to set the location. The location is my J column, I will click on J. Okay, so now this is my the win and the loss. So the red line you can see here depend show the minus value, that means loss. And the blue line, same you can see, the change the colors, whatever you want you can change, type the color on the basis of your demands. So now the again I will use the fill option. So this way I can insert the lines. So the very simple view, you can easily see the lines are with the data. You can easily see the variation as per the data, how data is changing, the spark line show the variation. Thank you, I hope ki aapko topic clear hai. Thanks a lot.